Well, he came home from the war with a party in his head and a modified Brougham bill and a pair of legs that opened up like butterfly wings and a mad dog that wouldn't sit still. And he took up with a Salvation Army band girl, played dirty water on a swordfish trombone. He went to sleep at the bottom of Ten Killer Lake, said, gee, but it's great to be home. Well, he came home from the war with a party in his head and an idea for a fireworks display. And it made that he'd be ready with a stainless steel machete and half a pint of Valentine's each day. And he holed up in a room above a hardware store, cried nothing there but Hollywood tears. He put a spell on some poor little Crutchfield girl and stayed like that for 27 years. He packed up all his expectations, laid out for California with a fly swatter banjo on his knee. Lucky Tiger in his angel hair and Benzedrine for getting there, they found him in a eucalyptus tree. Lieutenant got him a canary bird and skanked her head with every word, Chesterfield and moonbeams in a song. He got 20 years for loving her from some Oklahoma governor, saying everything this dope boy does is wrong. Some say he's doing the obituary mambo, some say that he's hanging on the wall. Perhaps this yarn is the only thing that holds this man together. Some say that he was never here at all. Some say that they saw him down in Birmingham, sleeping in a boxcar going by. And if you think that you can tell a bigger tale, I swear to God you have to tell a lie.